Phil, do it out.
I've got to do breaks here with him.